actually parts of the same battle. These were the first engagements between U.S. ground forces and elements of the Iraqi Army's Republican Guard. The battle, codenamed Norfolk, and another engagement which has already become something of a classic, an engagement already being studied at armor school, Sandy 3, Easting.
Coming up, everything just sort of died out.